Alright guys, we are back, and I decided to change it up a little bit, and we're going to play a little bit of Mario Kart. Figure, why not? It was something that was definitely on the roster for last year's Extra Life, and
Mario Grand Prix.
I don't know, it's fun times. Grab my headphones. And they are not working. Wonderful. Just wonderful. Alright. I thought I had them working during the break, but I was wrong, so let me just reroute the sound a little bit so that it starts coming back out of the TV. Why is it not coming out of the TV yet? Why aren't you working? All right. Oh, there it goes. Okay, cool. Alright. Let's do this.
Okay.
Select the level.
Select the level.
Might save extra for next weekend if we go that route. I'm gonna play all four maps though.
Okay.
Yeah, so apparently the ghost doesn't actually take an AI's item. It has to do with like a global timer and like your position and all kinds of other stuff. Well, sometimes you get an item and sometimes you don't. Rubber band AI needs to get with the program. I am whooping some ass tonight. Sub 40 on all three laps. I can get behind that. I know a long time ago played Mario Kart on the channel. It showed off a whole bunch of glitches and stuff. I don't know if I'll be doing that again tonight. I might, if I can get a star, I might do the Calamari Desert one. But I'm not gonna. Push my luck. Doesn't happen. Definitely doesn't happen in Mario Kart 8. I think after this, I'm thinking about playing Mario Kart 8. Of course, I know I won't be making it through the whole night tonight. Between being frustrated with the computer not working earlier, and now I found out I gotta go out of town in the morning, I'm probably gonna go a few more hours and then I'm gonna have to get a couple hours. I might have played this once or twice as a kid. If you play this enough, you get to know the AI and how they operate. Scoot on out there a little bit so we can see when they're coming up behind us. How did you miss that? Oh well, you hit the tree. I knew it was risky, but I had to shoot for it. Oh, DK just stole the lead. Oh no! Oh. If I hadn't shot myself with that green shell, I think I might have had a chance of hitting DK. Oh well. Man, I tell you what, it's warm in here. I got a little mini fan going on. I don't know if y'all can hear it, but it gets pretty warm in here. No. I thought about it, but I realized I couldn't beat that train. Oh. Band AI. I shouldn't have talked shit in the first race. Dude, Wario is way up there. I'm probably not going to be able to catch him. Stream not sponsored by Arizona Green Tea, but I wish it was. We don't need to see the trophy ceremony.
Mario Grand Prix. Select your player. Let's go.
I'm gonna go Peach.
Select map. Okay. Thank you.
star I needed on a calamari desert. Final lap. Uh-oh. Hey, there's my shell. Yeah. Hey, I got somebody else. Say I don't like coffee, but you know, I got a coffee maker at home, so dude, you don't ever get this thing in second or third place, whatever I was in. I was hoping he'd have fallen in the water, but didn't quite happen. Which of these C buttons takes it back to the map? Come on! Choco Mountain. Chocolate Mountain. Whatever this course is called. Probably my least favorite course of the whole game.
Here we go!
Gonna kill it for me. Damn you, Donkey Kong. Push me under a rock like that. Alright, I absolutely have to come in first on this one. Hard hit. Oh, he knocked me out of my drift. I didn't know you could do that.
Super slow.
I know everybody made a big deal about Luigi's death there in Mario Kart 8. You know, he has moments in this game where he sounds a little devilish. Hey, come on. Updated the thing. My bad. It's also probably wouldn't be a bad idea to send out, you know, some more tweets and stuff. don't even know if that went through, because that did not look like the right URL. Oh yeah, I guess it did. Okay, cool. Ow! It hit my elbow. It hurt. Not really. It was all good. Dude, go to the next screen. I guess it would help if I was using the right one. Somehow I still logged second. I know I was behind Mario, but somehow I still logged second. Not even gonna complain.
Oh!
jump there? I've never understood. Run strats right there with jumping across the river and spawning in a different place, but I'm not good at it enough yet to risk it. I hit it probably about 70% of the time right now, and I'm just not comfortable with that enough to. But how you doing? Slam on brakes? Yeah, I'm just not comfortable enough with it to.
I'm a Luigi, number one.
Do it in a situation like this. Trophy.
Welcome to Mario Kart. Mario Grand Prix.
Select your player.
Let's go Toad for this final run. Toad's my boy. Back when Mario Kart 64 was the Mario Kart, I always had dibs on Toad. I don't know, I just felt like he was faster or something. Toad always seemed like he was a little bit faster, or he handles a little bit better, or his hitbox is a little bit smaller than everybody else. I don't know. But I always consistently do better as Toad than any other character. My backup would be Peach. You know, whoever I was playing with somehow point me to Toad. Yeah. I like Yoshi too. I guess they're probably lightweights. I don't know if Peach is considered lightweight or middleweight. Oh no, I hit my own thing. Yeah. Yeah. But, yeah, I just like Toad. Plus, you know, he sounds like kind of a smart ass. Here we go. Oh no! Well, at least I missed the lightning. Yeah. Somehow Bowser missed that, but I switched him. Just don't want my shell, you asshole. I'll take a third. Oh, that wasn't the final lap. Oh, yes. I thought that was the final lap. Oh, I ate a fucking mushroom. Not as good as a first, but at least we're still even in the points. You always wondered why this map was shaped like a 4, and they didn't have one that was shaped like a 6. Y'all would not believe how much that bugs me. That they have a 4, but not a 6. If you get Mario Kart 64. No! Stop giving me the fucking gold mushrooms!
Here we go.
over. Still got Rainbow Road to deal with. Bitch. So this is where we're gonna be for the next 10 minutes. This is a long ass thing. Oh, I got that just in time. Have a banana. The best part about this stage is that it's got the rails all the way down. So if you get a shell, I mean, you're pretty much guaranteed to hit somebody. Especially if you can get it going at like a tight angle, to where it bounces back and forth super fast.
Oh no, I lost it.
I don't even know how that happened. I must have tapped the wall and didn't hear it. That was one lap, guys. That was half of Wario Stadium. The entire race was one lap. Damn rubber band bullshit. chomp chomps. And I've had three chomp chomps. And the rubber band shit hadn't caught up with me yet. Chompy chomp. Come up that hill. I just thought about that. I've never seen that. Alright, well, that is all of the Mario Kart 64. That's all four cups. And it is pretty, pretty, pretty warm in here. So, I think I'm gonna take another quick break. Not as long as last time. Last time I had to eat dinner. Nothing like midnight pork chops. But, I think I'm gonna take a quick break. Something cold to drink, because this stuff not cold, it's room temperature. I got a box of all there, and figure out another game to play for you guys. Next game might be the last game, because like I said, I was planning on going for longer, but then I found out I gotta go out of town in the morning, so I gotta get a couple hours of sleep before all that happens. So yep, I'm gonna go take a quick little break, and I'll be back in a few minutes.